What is your name again?
My name is Bosola.
Okay. Welcome to CKN. Now, when did you get the accident that caused
the accident? I got the accident around 2 years now.
About 2 years?
Yes.
Is it motor accident, Okada accident, or which kind of accident?
I just fell down.
You fell down?
Yes.
In the house?
Mm.
And okay. Can you remember how many churches you have gone to heal this hand?
I've been to many churches. I've read the tape.
Okay.
Yes. I go to many churches.
Okay.
They will heal me.
They will heal you?
Yes, now.
Then after healing you, 2 days.
Yes.
It will come back again.
Yes, now. Then try their best.
Okay.
They will heal me.
Okay.
So after 2 days, they want to come back.
Mm.
And I don't know what to do. That's why I told my husband's sister.
Mm.
I took me to Crystal Cafe.
Okay. Okay.
And on this day, I'm okay.
Okay. Before you meet Bishop Okafo, do you know him before? Have you met him before?
I don't meet him. I don't meet him anyway. I don't know him. He don't know me. I don't know him. I don't collect any money from my hand. And I don't give him any money. All the place where I go, I know they don't collect money from my hand.
Okay.
I know that I don't get money. I don't get money now. I have the same money.
And you tell her, say you don't go other churches before. You tell her anything, ask you any question.
No.
You know, ask
I
you
don't ask me any question.
Okay.
Just heal me. In doing home for God.
Okay.
Yes.
And the talk says, so they go collect 1 million from churches where they take Duam.
Yeah.
Say they take do miracle.
I
not true.
Mean that if I collect 1 million, I don't go be like this. For 1 million. They no collect. I no collect money for them, and they no give. They no collect money for my aunt, and I no give them any money.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So now you believe say this your hand don't heal.
It don't heal since this day.
Make we see the hand. Since that the way.
Yeah, that's
Bishop,
since this days.
We
don't
the,
heal me.
It don't heal.
Yes, now today be 6 days now.
So
see my hand. I'm okay.
You're okay. Are you very sure? Or just
I'm
the talk
okay,
and just
Daddy.
Because,
I'm okay.
Okay.
I'm okay. Because Bishop don't know me from anywhere.
Okay.
Don't know me from anywhere. I just go there. God go do my home there. And I read there, God do my home.
Okay.
So
what are you gonna talk about Bishop Okafo as a person? What do you want to tell him?
Please, I want to talk to Bishop Okafo. Thank you. Because how I would put it.
Now God used to heal me.
Now God used to heal me. Because since this day, my hand no go down the same way again.
Okay.
But I thank God and I thank Christ of Bishop Okafo.
For waiting in do for you.
For waiting in do for me.
So
you don't know me from anywhere.
So as it be like this now, you know go another church again.
I know they'll go another church because I don't receive. I know that the healing will be permanent for me.
Okay.
Yes.
So are you be Christian or Muslim?
I'll be Muslim. Oh.
Be Muslim.
Yes.
Okay. So but you still go
church. Yes.
To get healing.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So to those Nigerian people, they talk say you don't collect money.
I don't collect money. Nigerian people. I don't have any money. As you see me, and I'm not run to anywhere. I did my sister's house. I don't run to anywhere. I don't collect money for anybody. I don't have money. If I have 1 million, I don't go be like this. Look at me, Nigeria, look at me. I don't collect money. They don't give me money, and I don't give them money. They just now help, then do for me.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much, madam.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
What's your surname?
My name is Basola.
Okay. That's good. See, let's find out.